生可能也就经历这一次，我觉得很幸运吧，啊，没有那个，现在就恢复到以前的正常的情况就很轻松啊，很开心吧。
国家卫生健康委昨天已经发布了消息，经双方协商，世卫组织新冠病毒溯源国际专家组将于1月14日来华考察，同中方科学家就新冠病毒溯源进行联合科研合作。
We'll start with 2 weeks quarantine in a hotel in Wuhan, as everybody coming into China, where we will start working immediately remotely. And then after the 2 weeks, we will be able to move around and meet our Chinese counterparts in person and go to the different sites that we'll want to visit.